What's up, Cubs? It's Kitsune Cat, and welcome back to Shadow of Mordor. Last episode, when we killed the White Grog, and then did some quick mission for what's her name? I think it begins with N. Marwyn's daughter. She's like a warrior princess. I can't remember her name. But we also did some stuff for her.
Remember who's in charge, bad filth.
So we meant to be branding war chiefs. I'm not branding war chiefs yet. I might do eventually. But first,
I saw the Tark scare Hawk so badly he dropped his axe. I gave the axe back by burying it in his skull. Shamelessly.
I think this is another one of those missions there with Marwyn's daughter. Is something like we're looking for a cure for her illness. Now she's free from possession. I don't know where I'm going though, and I think I'd probably be better off doing this. It's a bit far. Okay, the right direction. This way. We'll hunt war chiefs in a bit.
Just because we haven't seen them, don't mean it's not close by. Can't kill us!
Hack it in. Right here is where we want to be. Ooh, suddenly it's raining. Ooh, fuck, he's ugly.
Such a shame. If you truly know nothing,
that's her,
then you're of no use to me. When you're done with her, hang her high. Make sure the grave walker can find her.
You aren't going anywhere, Slack. Tell us where it's hiding and we'll kill you quick.
She's good. Not good enough.
That scream was Lithariel's. We must find her quickly.
Lithariel's.
Emotion will add weight to your step.
We have too many in this lane.
It would appear all of her men have fallen.
That is why we must help her. She has no one left by her side.
I mean, I know it's the world, but why does everyone have such difficult to pronounce names?
You know what I reckon? I reckon I hate every single one of you maggots. You ain't the only one. Oh yeah? I bet I hate you.
We'll sort out our differences when the war's won.
Thank you. X. But us cows. There we are. Now we go to
him. That's all we need. More maggots.
Have they not started yet? Really?
Bleed a little, she'll start talking. Down on her knees.
Spit out the truth.
Kill our brand.
Where is the great walker?
I do not fear you. Cut me again if you dare.
You want the great walker? Here I am.
Come on.
Kill that traitor! Kill!
Fuck it.
Forced me to watch as they killed my men, one after another.
I know what you feel. We must hurry. The Uruks rally when their brethren fall.
So will my tribe.
Plan your vengeance once we have escaped.
I don't seek vengeance. I fight because it would be wrong not to.
Oh.
Years from now, we'll be the top of legend.
Talion, I can no longer draw my sword.
Then I will do so in your stead.
Piss off. Shield down on my side. Shield down on my side. You as well, just because you're the last one. Can't move any faster. Come on, move a bit faster. Better off just pick her up over your shoulder, mate. Hey guys. Oh fuck. Oh.
I am but a handicap to you, Talia.
I did not want to press F.
I have no choice. In the face of darkness, it is our duty to bring light.
He's right off.
I think that was the ranger.
Steady. I'm here.
Let's make haste. My leg is broken, not my spirit. The Tower of Sauron interrogated me on your whereabouts, but I did not betray
you. Ah, so the tower's here already.
As you now prove mine.
Meat on the menu.
The horde is endless.
My sword can only take so many.
The Black Hand is near!
Fuck off, you peasant fuckers. And you. There we go. Gotcha. Come on. Keep coming. Getting on the wagon. Here we go.
Missed you.
Why are you doing this?
To stop the bleeding.
No. Why did you come back to save me?
I had a family once. A wife. And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew.
Stay with us. My mother can help you.
I can't. I don't belong here.
You will be a champion to my people.
Over there!
And you walk on your own.
Is that your answer?
Milady!
Help her.
Let me help.
You need to leave this place immediately. It's not safe.
Thank you, Ranger.
Mission complete. Beyond Hope achievement.
Lithariel and her men will not survive Mordor. They must leave or perish. The Black Hand will suffer for this.
Forsake the shadow.
There we go. You're not mine. Right, how do we get ourselves some captains? We do some interrogating, I suppose. Excuse me. Two more to discover on that. Okay. Let's go find some orcs. You guys will do. Left you. Hi.
Who do you serve? You will
obey. Gain intel. Tell me about these fuckers. I have to. Okay, tell me about this one. You move to me now? Okay. guessing these guys, after doing that. Not you. You're dead. Need to find me some intel.
Who does the ranger think he is with all his boxing moves?
A ranger, obviously.
Stay quiet and work, or you'll get another.
He's been snatched.
Looks better. Right, I need intel. Someone give me some intel. Come on, I need some intel. Can you come out of the way? Thank you.
The courage of men indeed.
Break the chains of the Dark Lord.
Hello.
I will butcher you where you stand. You're nothing to me.
Stand aside and let me.
Oh god, you got a fucking shield on you, didn't you, mate?
Never try again.
Ow.
Take him to the
ground. Oh fucker. Come on. There we go. Gotcha, dagger. Come out of the way.
Give up, worm. I don't think so.
Come out of the fucking way, you guys.
Find his hands. Head. Nanny, kill Gamar.
or intel. You tell me about him. There we go.